guy's wax is back here, and it's night time right now in Canada. It's night time in Canada, and during the night I built this cube. So I had lots of, I had two 3x3s. I took the top layer off this cube, took out, like cut these parts out, and super glued it on top of here. Right there, that's why you can't turn this one. But what's cool about this cube is that it could go like that. And let me just mix this up and do it quick. So I figured out how to do myself by myself. How to do it by myself. So here, let's do this. It's actually just like solving a 3x3. Put it in a different form. You might not be able to notice it, but I got a new camera. So comment down in the comment section below what you think about this cube, and if you want me to make one at school, bring me 2 3x3s and I'll make one for you. 2 3x3s and this, and I could also make a 2x2x3 if you really want me to. Peace.